And they're off, racing for this Betfred Summer Mile. Al Suhail in the blue has dropped in with, also in blue colours, Hakiki at the rear of the field. Green, Century Dream is kept wide of the others, and Tilsit also, and Al Suhail going wide in the early part of the race. The grey horse, Top Rank, in the white jacket, leads towards the inner running rail, where the noseband of Happy Power is close up and very keen in behind him as well. Light blue of Regal Reality is next, and the grey jacket of Space Travel, very heavily punted at big odds. He races towards the back of the ones on the left. Next is the best turned out winner, Sir Busker, a dark jacket, a white cap, and Hakiki is with him. But on the right, the green of Century Dream and Jamie Spencer, pursued by Tilsit, a pink cap for Kieran Schumacher. They begin to edge over towards the inner running rail and join the others. With those in blue is Pat Dobbs on Al Suhail as they're way past the halfway stage. And it's Century Dream who shows in front here now, moves over to the rail. He's got about a length and a half advantage. Tilsit running in second, a neck behind this to Top Rank, and they're followed by Happy Power, and then comes Al Suhail, who's wide of the light blue of Regal Reality. Space Traveling grey behind those, and then Sir Busker and Hakiki as they head down to the two marker, and still Century Dream continues to be in front, but look to the left, Top Rank with a very big challenge. Tilsit behind those, then comes Regal Reality in the light blue, Sir Busker against the running rail, behind those is Al Suhail at the foul on pole in green. Century Dream still in front, but the pink cap of Tilsit nearest to us has come through now to move to the lead. Al Suhail is coming strongly behind those, but it's Tilsit who goes through to win. Century Dream was next, then Al Suhail on Top Rank, and Hakiki behind those came Regal Reality, Space Traveller, and then Sir Busker and Happy Power.